Hi, and welcome back to Let's Play Path of Exile. So last time, we made it into Act 3, finally. Which is cool. See, Act 3, we made it. We journeyed through the city of Sarn and made it to the Sarn Encampment. We kind of got here, and that was it. So, before we get much else going, I'm going to mention a quick look at our build. I am playing a duelist. In the 0.10.2 patch, if I remember the version correctly, the duelist starting area is going to be getting redone. It's kind of a muddled mess at the moment. You have ranged, dual-wielding, one-handed, and then two-handed stuff all kind of mixed together. And then shield stuff. There's just so much crammed into this little tiny space that it makes it a little difficult to get anywhere. And then a lot of cases, it can often be better to start as a ranger over here, or as a marauder over here, because you're really not too far away from things like blood magic, unwavering stance, iron reflexes from either spot. So you kind of just avoid this entire blob of rather kind of muddled together skills. So, by the time the next episode rolls around, I may be redoing the skill tree. Some of it may not change. It might just be a matter of going a different route to get the same stuff. I don't really know. So we'll see what happens with that. As for where we are in Act 3, if I can find... No. Let's just go through these buttons. Apparently I can't remember what I'm looking for. Is it the world? Oh, I guess it is the world panel. We just don't have any. Yeah, okay, I was looking for the quest stuff, but we haven't talked to anyone here yet. So let's get underway with that. Let's take a quick peek around the city of Sarn, or rather the Sarn encampment. We have Marimoa, Hargain, I don't know. Some guy fishing at the pier, a dock, a little boat below him. Guess we're gonna be having like piranha or something tonight, because we're like in the middle of a jungle. What else we got? We got some guys just chilling by the tent. Gregor. And that might actually be it. We may have to rescue more NPCs, or there could be someone up here. I didn't actually head this way. Let's just take a quick peek before we start talking to everybody. We have a blocked off section. And a long bridge leading towards the exit, I'm guessing. Yeah, alright, so let's talk to some people here. Figure out what the hell's going on. Quick glance at the social window. Well, apparently we're gonna finally deal with Piety. That bitch blocking that passage in the prisoner's gate and making us go all the way around, meet up with Mervale, get frozen and almost killed. Where should we start? Let's go sit with Hargain.
Now you're a familiar face. A face that cost me a good deal of coin at Arenas and Theopolis. Took you for a privileged pretty boy with a death wish. Bet all I had against you. Turned out you're as dandy with a blade as you were with your wardrobe.
Well, maybe you can help us, duelist. We're missing some doe-eyed lovers. Clarissa and Tolman. Last I saw, they were headed up to the slums. Keep your eyes peeled if you hit it out that way.
Oh, there are the people, or the other NPCs, rather.
The slums are east of here. Used to house the unwashed of the Empire a couple centuries back. Now it's home to the walking ulcers and sores of this poor city.
Yeah, at the best of times, slums are probably not the kindest places to be. Never mind when you're on a place where tons and tons of criminals and exiles get dropped off. You know, so you have the, not exactly the cream of society being placed here. And then you have an area with the worst of those people. So it's like the worst of the worst over in the slums, and doesn't make for a good combination, I'd imagine. I have a feeling we're going to be getting attacked repeatedly there. Alright, so this is the Act 3 Tarkly, apparently. Or was it Groost? Right. Yeah, I can't remember the Act 2 guy's name. And as usual, just looking for a three-linked red, green, and blue. I don't know how it works with four links. How old is some of the stuff I'm using? Maybe we want to upgrade some stuff. I don't know. Gloves. We do have some fancy stuff that I have not really made use of. Let me just Let's see. Do we have any normal stuff equipped? That's a gem. 46 energy shield. Where are our helmets? There we go. We got some helmets here. And last page. Alright, first things first. Let's finish with these NPCs before we go shopping.
I have no time for babysitting. Our youngest, Clarissa, went into the slums to forage for gems with her fool of a boyfriend, Tolman. They're overdue. You want to stay? Lend us a hand in the search. Find Clarissa and Tolman before the blackguards do.
Foolish, foolish youth. Running off to look for gems. They're oh so common as it is. All you have to do is reroll a new character and you get them, like, quick and easy. Sheesh, people, come on.
Dominus's ebony legion arrived from Aureath a couple of full moons ago. Now the blackguards scour Sarn like hungry maggots on a carcass. What are they looking for? Only that which is best left unfound.
So the Blackguard are here, or the Ebony Legion, are here looking for something. As to what? Who knows?
When you've had your eyes full of my twisted visage, turn those fine jellies of yours eastward. A copper-headed lass and her boy mate. They've procured themselves some strife.
Understandable. Kind of knew they were going to get themselves in trouble in the slums, but... Alright. So, apparently we don't have the Act 3 equivalent of Nessa or... someone. I don't remember any of the Act 2 NPC's names. I just don't remember them. Alright, so what I was gonna look at quickly... Okay, so sorry about that. I decided to go ahead and clean up my inventory just a little bit. Inventory and bank a little bit. I still have a ton of crap all over the place. Bought a bunch of bank tabs. So those will be nice, or stash tabs. Those will be nice just to have. I can label them and stuff. Like, I want all my flasks and all my gems. Just a tiny, tiny bit more organized than it was. All my ingredient crafting stuff here. And everything else is just filled with... Oh, there's more flasks. Everything else is just kind of filled with whatever random crap I have stuck in there. Doubt I'm going to need even half these flasks, like small flasks on... This is a default League character, mind you, so... I'm really not going to be using too many of these small life flasks on a softcore character. Maybe some of the bigger ones, I don't know, whatever. But what I was originally here for was to look for... Do I have anything that I might consider using now on stuff I have? Stuff like Orbs of Alchemy, or I guess even Chaos Orbs, Gem Cutters, Prisms, stuff like that, I want to hold on to because they are worth quite a bit more. Orbs of Transmutation, those I'd consider using on like boots or something like that. Like, I think my boots at this point requires level 19 due to the gem I have equipped. I'm level 28, so... Let's find some upgraded stuff here quickly. Boots. Let's start with those. I know I need them. Boots. Let's not get distracted. We're looking for boots. Gotta be 38 armor. Let me just alt-tab out real quick. Okay. Gotta be 38. 11, 13, looking for something like 26 level requirement or so, or thereabout. And doesn't look like we're going to be finding one here. What about gloves? 34 armor. That we can definitely upgrade. Just see if we have anything that's better. 34. Looking like we're going to be getting those bronze gauntlets. Armor and evasion on the bronze scale. Question is, do I want... Yeah, let's go with both, why not? We'll transmute those momentarily. How about the belt? Level 11. Oh. Who is this? Hargan does not have any of these, so... That would be off the arcane vendor person. Alright, level 26, that's pretty new. That's 21, that's okay. I would like to upgrade the boots, but, you know, it is what it is. The game isn't cooperating. Level 27 due to the gem. Those, I guess, are still right about where they should be, 9 to 20. He's all level 17. Come on, give me a... There we go. That's a dagger. That doesn't help me. Looking for a one-handed axe we can compare. 12 to 35. Alright, our weapons we're still good on. Let's go ahead and transmute this thing. Not a ton in the way of crafting, but it is what it is. Orb of Transmutation. Upgrades normal to magical. And we get 17 fire resist. Not particularly great. Let's hit an alteration, see if we can get two mods. There we go, that's better. Kept the fire resistance and got some extra armor and evasion and extra block and stun recovery. Oh, do I have life gain on hit and cleave? Huh. I shouldn't even consider it. Which are the number of sockets and the links? Do I really want to use a jeweler's orb and a chromatic? Hell, why not? It's probably... Oh, for the love of God. Well, there's my one of each, so let's do two. Totally not worth it. Why do I even do these things? Especially when... Oh my God, this is horrible. So yeah, when you're messing around with stuff like this, make sure you can work all of your gems into things. Like here, I'm actually going to be swapping out these helmets. 86 armor. I'd rather have the armor for just a straight across the board increase. These gloves were now, in retrospect, a total waste. Not even going to bother linking those at the moment. Do I have anything in my offhand? Split arrow. The things in your offhand slots do gain experience. So for now, at least, I'm just going to grab something. Hopefully I can find for an orb of wisdom. Or a scroll of wisdom, rather. Is any of this stuff going to be scrolls? Probably not. And it has to be a weapon on top of that. No, we'll just We'll just use an orb of transmutation. Or maybe I'll go for broke. Is there something here? Level 25. 28, 27 due to the gems. If I take the gems out, what is it? 20. That's 25. You know what? We're gonna go for it. There's one slot. I really need to look at these things before I just buy stuff. I don't need both of them, fortunately. That life gain on hit gem, I am just leveling up. 22 to 42. What has better mods? Adds 10 to 15. Going for broke. Because I don't pay attention to what the hell I'm doing. I bought the damn item. Now we're talking. 26 to 66. It's just a little bit better. No, I want you removed. I want you there. You there. Thank you very much. Alright, if life gain on hit with cleave, that's good. Let's put that life gain on hit in. Flicker strike, I'd like to squeeze dual strike in. Frenzy I can do without for the moment. So we have dual strike. And I'll have to keep an eye out for some green link or red and green length slots. So yeah. Kinda glad I got that axe and threw the alchemy orb on it. Didn't turn out horribly. I could always just downgrade those gloves also. That adds actually damage. I don't need to... I need green. Well, let's see. We're just gonna roll with this. Let's see if any starting Act 2 or the slums, or I don't know what the heck the quests are. Do I actually have any quests? Lost in Love. Someone is out there. Let us join them. Now that I've spent, I don't even know how much time since I stopped midway through this to purchase tabs and whatnot. Oh, hello. That moved. And is this in fact the Sarn slums? It is indeed. Sarn slums, not Sarn. Let's say hi or hello. And let's catch up with this guy. Get some actual gameplay in this video. Get some load screens in the video, yeah. More load screens. Come on, game. You can do it. Damn my slow computer. Here we go. Let's see. Where is this person? He does not appear to be here. Did I get into the wrong instance? No? Okay, we are in this instance. Ooh, I can look around. Oh, it's a two-handed. Damn. Maybe I can use that. I'm looking, just looking for two green length slots. My helmet has... Oh, it's magical. I can always fix that. That might be okay. I don't know. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Way far south... Or way far west of here. Da-da-da. Come on. Oh yeah, I have a Quicksilver flask now. I pulled one out of my stash. Got addicted to these things for races. And then, of course, I forget to use them. It's the exit to somewhere over there. No idea where, because I didn't look. I kind of feel like I should be able to go down that staircase, but I guess that tree is blocking the path. Alright. Scholar's robes. How close are we? Let's open the map. That helps. I think they were down this way somewhere. Until then, I'm just gonna kind of follow the trail of destruction. Oh, there's a monster. An elite monster, nonetheless. Just kind of beat the crap out of this thing real quick. Ooh, four lengths. That's pretty nice. We're getting up to the level. We're gonna start seeing more... gem slots on things. Oh, I see a person. And more elite mobs. There we go. Both are dead. Don't want any of that stuff that it dropped. There's a person. Question is, where are the other people? Oh, there's one. Let's see if we can chase him down. I don't know how you'd get through here. Don't think this is going to be the way. Maybe it is, I don't know. Definitely not the way. Why are we backtracking now? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Don't know why we're here. Search the slums. Well... Part of the slums apparently already searched. I need to stop joining these random groups. That's half my problem. Join a random group, run through an empty instance, and then it's like, oh, hey, everything's done. Huh. How about that? Oh, from the looks of it, they are over this way, so I'm not too far away anymore. So we'll meet up with them quick and figure out what the hell we're gonna do from then on out. That's a shield, damn. I wouldn't have minded those links. Hey, another person. And I see something shooting at something. Yeah, right. We have sewer grating. Another shield. Damn it. Give us good stuff that's not shields. Apparently gotta kill some guards. I don't see guards. Did we just rescue her without actually doing anything? God damn it. Let me guess. Tolrin is down in the sewers.
I don't mean to be ungrateful, but we've no time for talk. I don't mean to be ungrateful, but we've no time for talk. It's Tolman. Piety has him. They're headed to the crematorium. It's not far. I can make my own way back to the encampment. Please, go to the crematorium and bring Tolman back to me.
Okay, and based on the pile of loot and the corpses and stuff, it doesn't look like there was actually a ton here. So I don't know where we're supposed to go from this point. Let's see, Lost in Love, we're supposed to go to the crematorium. No idea where that is. In the sewers? See someone over there. They just left the area, there's a waypoint. And the area will, in theory, not have been cleared out. It's locked. Okay, what the hell? Let's head back to town quick. No one's got anything to say? Ah, Grigor.
Clarissa pesters me with pity once more. There's only so much broth, so many bouquets that a man can take. For a criminal, she has a strangely soft center, that one. Death came to town. The roaring Azumites wore red. The red of blood. The red of the fray. Death came to town. The crying Azumites wore black. The black of disease. The black of dismay. Death came to town. The silent Azumites wore gray. The grey of twilight, the grey of decay. Only the Isles of Scoth were spared. Once a backwater of my proud civilization, now all that remains of the Azumites.
Oh, I was gonna say during that, it sounds like Grigor has a bit of a drooling problem. And then I zoomed in, like, he has, like, no skin. The right half of his body is just, like, desiccated, or I don't think that's the right word, but burned or missing. He's got horns. I don't know. Something weird happened to him. All right, let's try and figure out quickly. Not the waypoint. Not crematorium. Just head into this one. Still no sewer grating. So, I don't know where we're supposed to be going. This is a common theme. Let's see if we can figure out. Is there a door here somewhere? Or an exit, rather? I doubt it's gonna be this close to the encampment. Hey, Ramab, I'll kill that. And I'm dying. That no life gain I hit in my dual strike does suck. Oh, look at you, you clever little bastard. I try to get in range to hit both of you, and you just dodge to the side. I'm gonna kill you first. Ooh, portal scroll. Man, nothing too exciting. Alright, with his little friends dead, he's not particularly bad. Greater Mana Flask, why not? Grand Mana Flask, why not also? Stick him in the stash, don't have any use for either. And where are these people? Crematorium, where the hell is the crematorium entrance? Screw this, we're not doing that. We're gonna head back into town, not gonna waste the portal scroll. I don't know how long this episode's actually been. Nothing. Oh, there's a bridge over here. Where does this lead? We'll run around the outer wall of the Sarn encampment as I complain about parties doing random stuff because they're doing random stuff. Ooh, little zigzag staircase. And that was the entrance to the city of Sarn that we apparently never took because I logged out right there. Oh, this is how we would have come in here. Alright, all that's said and done. Next time when we get back, we will make our own party, like I have been in the past. We will not be skipping to Crematorium Level 2. We will be finding the Crematorium, going down through Level 1, maybe finding people with us who don't just skip straight to the end. And hopefully overall things will go a little bit better than this episode. Ah yeah, one other thing I want to do as well. What was it I picked up and wanted to transmute? Was the gloves? I do believe it was the gloves. Maybe it, the helmet? Yeah, I don't remember what it was. So, thanks for watching. Sorry this episode really, once again, didn't have much going on. Feel free to comment, rate, and/or subscribe, and have a great day.